And this one is called Devoid of Dharma!